An Asheville man documents special occasions with a flair. Every picture is remarkable, and many clients aren't even aware of his disability.
In tonight's Carolina Moment, News 13's John Lee has the remarkable story of the man behind the camera.
It's a flood of formal wear for a memorable photo opportunity at Crest Pavilion.
And it's nice to meet you.
I tell people when they ask me about wedding photography, it's like a circus.
He makes us feel so at peace and helps us really focus on the day.
Looking sharp. We're gonna have all of y'all button, please. Now, everybody looking at the bride and groom. Bride and groom, I want y'all to kiss.
Corey Johnson's job is to see the moment and seize the moment.
You have a lot to wrangle in. You're a photojournalist, per se. Everybody looking really good.
When he first took up photography, Corey realized the camera lens was a window to the world he might otherwise miss. He and his sister were both born with albinism that affects the amount of pigment in their eyes. Both are legally blind.
Like, I'm not blind. I can still see a little bit, but a lot of stuff is blurry past probably 2 to 3 feet. Beautiful. And then looking at each other. Then big smiles right back towards me with those heads close together.
His vision isn't 20/20, but 20/300. That means he'd have to stand within 20 feet just to see what a person with perfect vision can observe from 300 feet away.
Awesome.
Thank you.
But when I picked up a camera, it kind of opened up my eyes to a completely different world, because what I've wasn't able to see with my physical eye, I can now see through a camera lens. Now let's have you looking at each other.
Becca and Coble Wright actually tied the knot last year at the height of COVID. Now it's safe to celebrate with friends.
Big smiles right here. Let's lower that bouquet ever so slightly, even more. There we go.
Corey's keen eye will help preserve precious memories.
And then smiling right towards me.
I was just so excited to work with someone so creative. And someone who has overcome, all the obstacles that he has to really pursue his passion.
There we go, beautiful looking at
he
each
has
other.
The vision to understand the power of the medium. At the end of any given wedding day, the proof is in the picture.
Perfect, looking at each other. And having the opportunity to take photos for people that they can then pass those photos down to their grandkids, just like my grandparents did to me, is something that I'm so humbled by.
We know they'll end up being perfect and will be great memories for us.
One, two, and three. There we go. Perfect.
In Asheville, John Lee, News 13.